body goes in shock. Oh my god.
That's my problem.
Like, whenever I listen to a song for the first time, I can't just jam out to it. I thoroughly listen to it. Like, if I know a song, I'll sing my heart out.
So you can't jam out the first time.
But it's also awkward because there's people watching me.
Not in the room. All right, hello, welcome to Reaction Extraction. I'm Quint.
I'm Abs.
Guest hosting again today, appreciate it.
Mm-hmm. What song are you showing me?
Gimme, Gimme, Gimme.
Okay, well, I've heard of that song before.
You've heard of this song. ABBA has a fascinating groove, man.
Mm-hmm.
I think maybe their pop sensibilities come from this of not being American, another part of the world.
Yeah.
And I say up in the north, Scandinavia, man, they have a really fab pop sound, I will say that.
Mm-hmm.
What's your vibe on music from the 70s? Because this song is 79, 80s and up.
Yeah.
I'd figure, kind of like me, maybe.
Well, I learned from you.
Ooh, good answer. So ABBA today, this should be pretty prime, straight up pop. Benny, Bjorn, Agnetha, and Frida is interesting and unique, and it's electronic, which I think we both gravitate toward anyway.
Yeah.
Let's go. ABBA. Ooh. What? Where are they going? That's a killer line, man.
It's really good.
On that.
It's a really good song. Like, the music is like obviously what makes the song. It's like really good.
Yeah. I know, I think Erasure has done a cover of this. Makes sense, right?
Yeah.
It's in the Rojas. Every time we listen to ABBA, I'm really impressed with the production aspects. Always. What?
I just like the music.
Okay. What about the music that you like?
I like the fact that it makes me want to keep listening to it.
So it's interesting to your ear?
Yeah.
Your young ear?
It's interesting. Even, like, I don't want the song to end.
Ooh, that's a good compliment. So even today, this is really good ear candy for you.
Oh, yeah. A ton of people listen to this.
Rad. So they're, like, totally relevant.
Yeah.
The production value holds up, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I think it looked like Ed Agnetha had lead on this one. But the production with the girls is just fabulous.
Yeah, they sound good together.
Wow. Totally ahead of their time. You've listened to many music in your day. I think something that's so appealing about it has to be it's just so positive and fun.
Yeah, it makes you want to dance.
Totally makes you want to dance, but that's a good thing.
It's good because it's not boring.
Definitely not. It's uplifting in a really fun way.
Yeah.
And that's kind of music I gravitate toward anyway.
It's not like one of those songs that you can listen to it while, like, studying or whatever.
No.
Like, you want to move.
Too stimulating.
Yeah, too stimulating.
Imagine. You'd be like, they're hitting the books. And the song from ABBA comes on. It's got to get up.
Yeah.
Dance around. Like, oh, shoot, I have some studying to do. Probably like with most ABBA songs, definite dub, right?
Dub.
Yeah, big time. You hear this, it's such a classic groove, you automatically know what it is, right?
Yeah.
You totally do. That's the sign of a really good song. All right, thank you for joining us today on Reaction Extraction. I'm Quint.
I'm Abs.
Thanks for guest hosting today, man.
You're welcome. Stuck with me for a whole week?
A whole week, man, so we might as well do some videos.
Yeah.
All right, great. We'll see you again next time on the show. Thank you so much. Bye.